between park runner one to the other side, because I need you guys to get a good warm up, okay? Just boom, because as soon as he bumps it, he's running, and then he's going to hit it over. So we'll just do a practice round so everyone touches the ball once, and then we'll start counting live.
Yeah, just come along, you guys are everywhere.
this, and this is what we see quite a bit on Instagram with you. If I'm warming up with someone, and this is mostly the hitters, if I'm warming up, I don't want to keep on shooting all night long. Reason why is you don't really hit a ball like that, you're kind of more staying. So I'm a hitter, and I want to hit like down the line, I want to be kind of this side of the line. So you stick that way. So if you're warming up, hit, you want to kind of be staggered with the person. Don't try to be straight on with them, because that's not really what you're doing. Does that make sense? And then it kind of goes to the warm your shoulder this way, and it's kind of the same thing. When you're warming up, you want to just take it down the line on the right side. Okay? So just grab the ball and grab the partner, and you're going for the time in this cover.
Thank you.
So you guys are doing normal hitting. So as you see here, me next to Chris. So who's hitting? Right? So I just need you guys all to be on this one white line. But it's gonna be two lines, so I'm just gonna show you guys the demonstration. Yep, so no. So Chris just hit me the libero and it's 20 centimeters, okay? And then Joey hit. And then you just grab the ball and go in the back of the line. So setters, I want you to count 10 sets and then you're gonna switch to a partner. Okay? Let's get it? Does everybody understand? If you don't understand, you can put your hand in the back and explain it.
What are you doing here? What are we doing over here?
So you guys are going to be getting two. Yeah. So because there's so many setters today, is that you guys are going to be getting everything. So you guys are going to be getting a set. Everybody understand? Okay, so there's two lines. We're going to do two lines. It's two lines to start off with. So
they need the ball.
Yeah, we're just
going to.
So if when you guys shake the ball, just please put on my hip or put it on a haunted and or Ryan's, and then you should go in person, okay? So if you're setting, I just think you're gonna switch straight on the base, but it's just easy to move. Just go away from the no. Yeah, I need one more passer. So you set it. So try to get through
this.
Sorry? For the setters, I just need you guys to stay here and move for just for 10 balls, and then you guys are going to rotate.
Okay, so for setters, they don't get it. Or
you can't, yeah, you guys are getting two.
Okay, so move the passer to stay after, or
you rotate? You stay as a passer if you're setting.
Okay.
What? Because it remember, there's 8 of you guys, so the extra ones that aren't passing or setting, you guys are getting.
So what if setting is not setting, you will pass 10 balls and don't rotate?
Yes, yeah. So technically, like, you guys are a pair, and then they're a pair, so then you pass 10 balls, and then you guys switch. It's really just a warm up for you guys to say a warm up hitting. That's it. It's really just a warm up.
Oh,
come back into the circle. I'll see you guys.
Yeah, he's gonna touch the kid.
Thank you.
corner, seven is what we want. So for Chris, all it is you literally just want to put the ball just pretty much above the tape for your middle. So toss it. It's literally just in part. That's all the height that you want. You don't want to be much more higher than that. It's just pretty much right out of your hands. That's all it is. So for the hitters, I just want you to go as fast as you can, and the setter's job is to put it in your hand. Mish, I know you can do it. You want to try it? Here, come to the middle. Let's see if you can try it. I agree with you. So all I want you to do is swing your hands. Because you want to really, so now you, as a setter, you really have to use your legs to push the ball past the pin.
So hold on, so move the ball. You're gonna hit shoot. So pretty much throw it.
So I want the ball to really try to get past the pin.
Try to get past set.
Hungry again. So if you touch the ball, my ball is gonna keep going. Okay? So as a hitter, just try to disguise it. Mostly for a center field, where it is for the field. Kind of extra, all of it is kind of good. Okay. So line it up again and just do the same thing. Yeah, switch sides if you guys want. It's pretty much the same thing. Okay.
That's a really good set. Yeah!
purely, purely.
I don't know how that happened, but that felt nice.
Yeah.
Oh! So see how Chris said it? That's exactly the same that you're trying to do. Chris, that's perfect. okay, Kyle. Just get rid of it faster.
No.
Thank you.
Can we have some more people on this side?
Thank you.
It's okay, you can also throw it at him. You can throw it at him too.
Thank you. Good.
that's perfect. Hey, she's not even more.
Thank you.
on the ground.
They're all rotating. They're all rotating. There's no set position. Everybody's like, yeah.
Yeah. Come on!
On PlayStation, it's not up.
Yes.
Wait. You're still missing one.
Why are you guys only missing one person?
PlayStation
or
PlayStation?
Okay, for future reference, if the ball is set tight, please do not jump for the ball. Just let it go, we'll watch the drill, and we'll just reset. Okay, guys, we'll keep continuing. Have fun. So just reset. Okay? So remember, anything tight, is don't go for it, just let it go, and we'll reset. Free ball.
Watch the button.
Sorry. Free, free, free. Good. Oh. Thank you.